getting a job
is one way to make money, but there's a lot of other ways. My next guest, Dr. Rongel Bringer, he's going to teach us all about how to play tricks on people in a casino.
Like the show.
Welcome to be here. Tell me about how you make money.
Well, basically, I play blackjack, and I use a counting system called high-low.
I know.
Basically, it's a counting system that you use.
You're gonna do a magic trick? My Uncle Gary is a magician. He knows all kind of card tricks.
But we'll get back to blackjack. The reason why you're betting blackjack is...
What if you use coin money or paper money in a casino?
Oh, typically you're going to use chips. What you're going to
do is tortilla chips?
No tortilla chips. We use gambling chips.
No, or sour cream and onion chips for your health.
I tell you, if they were scented that way, more people would probably play.
I know.
When you're counting cards, you're basically watching the hands come out.
Well, all this talk about chips is making me hungry. Dang, give me some chips.
And so when we're playing blackjack, if the dealer has a face card up, we assume that the card down is a face card. But we'll show one hand. So we've got an 8, and we got an 18. So basically on 18, very close to 21, you might want to stay.
Hit me.
28, we just lost.
What did you just?
No, I think I'm going to pass right now.
All
right, we'll run
it. I have a whole bowl.
Now you have a 13 against a 9. Hit you.
Okay.
So basically, you do want to play another
hand? That's enough of this job. I think I got the basics down. Let's go to the casino and make some big bucks. See you later, doctor. Let's go check it out.